traditions for the region for 4th of July could be one of the most dangerous for your pets. Fireworks can startle an animal and cause them really to run away.
Yeah, in fact, right now at this hour, the Marion County Sheriff's Department is looking for a retired canine that was frightened by the sound of fireworks.
So Fox 59's Melissa Crash, she shares the precautions that you really need to take now before it's too late.
This is information pet owners need to hear year after year, because even retired canines like Leica can be spooked by fireworks.
For many, it's the sound of celebration, but for others, including pets like Leica, it's a trigger for anxiety and fear.
She just wants to run until the noise is gone.
13-year-old Leica is a retired canine of the Marion County Sheriff's Office, a friendly black Belgian Malinois trained to detect narcotics. She's been missing for 6 days.
She was outside in the yard with her sisters.
Her owner, Lieutenant Lisa Graves, says it was daylight when fireworks started to sound off in her neighborhood. Moments later, she heard barking.
So within a matter of, 10 minutes, she literally had chewed her way out of the back gate and was gone. And the other dogs were telling on her. So I didn't expect it. And otherwise, she would have been in the house with her Thunder shirt and her Xanax and her lavender diffusing.
It's all right.
That's exactly what Dr. Carrie Peterson of Pet Wellness Clinic would suggest. She says a Thunder shirt is a great way to help calm your pet.
Thunder shirts are supposed to mimic kind of a swaddling effect.
Or consult with your veterinarian. There are supplements and prescription medications that could help.
Olivia.
Peterson says leave your pets at home and inside and keep an eye out for stress signals.
Clients come to us and tell us that their dogs are panting excessively. They can't get comfortable when they're anxious. They'll often be clingy to the owner. They won't want to be left alone.
Owners not only have to be cautious during fireworks, but after. Be sure to clean up the debris.
There's a lot of chemicals, heavy metals in those fireworks that could potentially cause some pretty severe medical issues with your pet.
As the search continues for Leica, it's also a reminder this 4th of July to ensure your four-legged family members have a safe holiday.
Dogs can't reason. They have no reasoning ability like humans. They just want to run fight or flight. And so hers is flight.
For all of the pet owner tips plus Leica's information, head on over to our website. But for now, reporting in Marion County, I'm Melissa Crash, Fox 59 News.
A Fox 59 crime tracker alert a family on Indy's North.